Hey guys, let's play more Super Mario Ocean for Amp vs. SMW Central. Last time we kind of broke our brains over a puzzle. Now we deal with, I have no idea what that means. Island or something isle. Ninjis! Ninjis, you know my ninji. Most of you know my ninji philosophy. If I don't have to kill the damn cat, that was a sacrifice. That cat sacrificed himself for me to get that coin. But normally I won't kill a ninji unless I have to. Because ninjis they're not doing anything wrong. They're just standing around, hopping around, being happy. Come on. They're happy cats. That was a mistake. I didn't mean to kill him. Whoa, hell, hello. Go away. Can I go over this? Curiosity. Alright, sorry, ninji. I hate to do that, but I just want to see. Can I? I can't. Okay. Sure. What's going in the pipe, then? And hello there, Lakitu. How you doing? Just steal the cloud here. Ah, well, screw this. Screw it. Let's go. So, random cutscene for no reason. Then I fall out of the sky for no reason. Go figure. What is it? Random ice blocks just kind of sitting around. Yee. Eh, what? Yeah, whatever. I don't need the dragon coins, I don't care. Okay, so, Charlie, go out and get out of my way. So, oh, sorry, Ninji. LOL. What are you laughing at me for, kid? Don't even start with that. None of this LOL shit, alright? I'll tell you right now. You don't laugh at me, alright? Because first of all, I'm not. First of all, my jokes aren't funny. Second of all, even if they were funny, you better be laughing with me. What the hell? I just spawn in the opening room, kind of. Except now I can go places. So I'm gonna go back to part one and look. Was that where I spawned? Was that like the opening room? Minus the message. Okay, that goes to Star Road. That goes. Special stages. No, we don't want to do that yet. There's like a castle, a fort, a ghost house, a switch palace. We don't want to do that yet. Let's return from whence we came and let's scurry along here and do this. Forest Island 1, I guess is what that's called, or Forest Isle. Ill, I believe, is island, so Forest Island, basically. Which is pretty much just like any generic Forest of Illusion level, minus the secret exit. Because as you saw, it was a yellow level. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, how did I miss him? That was excellent shooting on my end. Gee. I think I saw that Goomba. Alright, whoa, that never happened. That needed that. That was all just like this forest. Just like, it was just like the forest. It was an illusion. Never happened. Oh boy, okay. Bouncing off of worms to make steady forward progress. That's a fire flower. I'm gonna neglect to grab it, contrary to what I said in the last video about me usually wanting to carry a fire flower and a cape. Okay. Alright, that's just random pipe. Cause now we're gonna athletic it up, yo. Pretty much. Oh, let's say please. Oh, son of a bitch. Okay. Okay, there's a thing in there. I need. Hey! Just the guy with. Oh, whatever. Whatever. Actually, you know what? I'm not gonna lie. This is actually a pretty cool gimmick. Using the train snake things. Science! Anything down here? Negative. Using the block trains to. Oh, that was a mistake. Okay. Don't fall off the thing. Jump off the thing. Come on. Come on, Mario. There you go. You silly Italian guy. I just did it again. Bring me something down here. Or not. Sure, just, you know, I'll fall to my doom. Hell, I do that enough. I do that enough on a good day. Come on, now. And then that, I guess, just for me to get a spring jump to that goal tape. Cool. Alright, that was actually not a bad idea. I don't see that used enough. Alright, we got another forest level, except now there's bombs everywhere. We got bombs and well, more bombs and Hell, what the hell? Just for something different, more bombs. Come on. This is gosh damn ridiculous. There is nothing but... There's a house there. House made out of dirt. Oh, sorry, it's a ghost house made out of dirt. I got killed by a bubble. And it wasn't one of those toxic gas bubbles, it was just a bubble with a mushroom in it. So I got killed by a good thing. I have nothing to say about that. Ah, midpoint. Cool. I'm gonna let Mr. Bomb Fellow blow up. Heh. That was cool. Pop the bubble and blow up the bomb. Or blow up the stuff. I don't know. You know what I meant. Okay. Come on. More bombs. I swear to God, there's nothing but bombs in this level. This is ridiculous. Who puts bombs in the forest? Okay. Random pea balloon section. So the whole concept here is just to avoid being... Oh boy, okay. Precision flying through a wall of munch. Okay, phew. Okay, that could have ended a lot worse than it did. I'm gonna keep back until I start... Give myself some more time. Oh boy. Now we got cannons and bombs, oh my, okay. That actually wasn't so bad. Okay. Yee, jeez, okay. Phew. Uh-oh. I might not make it to that pea balloon. Oh, shit. Okay. Wait. Ah, nope, that's not gonna work. No. Okay, back up. Try again. You chose poorly. Try again. Whoa. Okay, let's just grab it and go. And avoid getting shot. That's a fantastic idea. Let's avoid getting shot, please. Come on. I hope I didn't lollygag too long. Okay, I didn't. Good thing I had to go in that pipe. That was a thing. That was unique. Now we're entering a forest cave, apparently. Okay. Not much of a cave so far. There's bonsai bills everywhere. Okay, I guess now I'm going to fall in a hole. Great idea. Love the concept, just doesn't work too well in reality. Okay. This literally is a forest cave. There's a tree line in a cave. Not going to lie, I don't recall if... Has that ever been done? Can anybody name another hack in which that's done? People put the tree canopy in a cave setting? Because I don't recall... I've played a lot of hacks over the last almost 2 years, and I don't recall ever coming across this. Now, that could just because I've played so many damn hacks in my time, but, you know... Pretty cool, actually. I like the concept. This hack is surprising me a lot here. There's plants hiding in the trees. Which is fine as long as I don't get bitten. Alright, football guy, go away. Go play to quote the great Azure Blade 49, go play football somewhere where it will be appreciated. I have nothing to say after that. I can't believe I just took that road. I mean, come on. Does originality not qualify for anything anymore? Well, I guess the Amazing Flying Hammer Brother would say, jeez, okay, come on. Stop trying to snipe me off of my perch here atop this tube-shaped object. That is enough of your speaking out against me, okay? That's ridiculous. There's another coin there. There's a bunch of free life, because, you know... Another bonsai bill. Another free life. Because, you know, when you're abusing tools like I am, the first thing you need is a lot of lives. Where am I going now? To this level, okay. Good thing I didn't do it yet, then. I have no idea what that title was. It's a ghost level. And ha, got you in the backs. Oh, layer two water. Another thing you really don't see a lot of in Hacks is using this water as layer two, which obviously is a scrolling layer. That was pretty pointless. Okay, so now we're kind of infringing on ghost house territory now. I swear to God, this turns into a ghost ship, a blatant edit of the ghost ship. I'm gonna cry. I'll be sad if you turn this level into a ghost ship edit. If I go in that room with those spawning boos, don't you dare. Don't you dare. Okay, you didn't dare. Good. It's just an underwater ghost house, and I can't see shit. Now I gotta lean forward, closer to my monitor so I can see what the hell's going on. Okay, here we go. Okay, never mind. I can see again. I have seen the light, and it looks like a giant rotating disco ball. Isn't that right, underwater ninja? You got it. Okay. Nothing up there of any appreciable value. Oh, jeez. Come on. Guys, you gotta get out of my way here. Much as I like having you underwater cats around, you know, if you're getting in my way, I gotta do what I gotta do, okay? Same with you, fish. You know, unfortunately, you guys are not battered, you know, you guys aren't battered and deep fried, therefore I really don't appreciate your presence either. You know, if you were battered and fried, I'd probably moderately enjoy it. Isn't that right, Ninja? Ugh! Okay, fine. Fine. You want me to find a P-switch? I'll find a P-switch. No problem. That's what you want. That's what I'll do. Because, you know, wasting my time is a pipe here. I saw the P-switch. That's a reset pipe. We don't want to do that. I don't want to do this whole thing again. Let's just grab our P-switch friend here. Which apparently the light has no effect on. And let's just drop him in between these two ninjas, and there we go. Okay. Disaster averted. Because, you know, when it comes to blocking people's way, the easiest answer is coin blocks. As long as they're not invisible. That's a door. Don't tell me we're doing another puzzle. Unless this is just pick the right door. In which case, I will again be unhappy. Let me see. I'm gonna guess that the correct door is gonna be the furthest door away from where I want to be, so let me try this door. That's wrong. Wrong choice. Okay, so at least this isn't if you pick the wrong door, you die. This is just pick the wrong door, and I guess that was the right door. And now we're in a castle for some reason. Okay, so this is apparently just swim up and avoid the fish gauntlet. And now it's a bullet bill gauntlet. Okay. And now it's a spike ball gauntlet. And now it's a rock gauntlet. So we're just running the gauntlet of things falling on my head trying to kill me. Alright, what else you got? You got nothing else. Now we're going to start climbing. Remembering that it's a long way down if I screw this up. I'm going to take my one up. Thank you. Oh, goal sphere. Done. Cool. I just spawned a Bowser head, which apparently is its own level. It's a Mirage Grotto, I think, is what that would roughly translate to, or something to that effect. So this could potentially be construed as the last level of the game, if it's... because this is based on Bowser's castle, and that background is weird. It's using the friggin', okay, I really don't want to get shot by that bullet cannon, so I'm gonna go over the bullet cannon and do that, which... Okay. I'd like to go up there. Oh, that didn't work. That did, okay. Plan A failed, plan B worked. Alright, where are we at now? We are here. Where is here? Sorry, Ninja, you're in the way. We got more silent bills because I love being ambushed by big bullets. You know? We got Mecha Koopas. You know, whose sole purpose in life is to be thrown at Bowser's head, but now I guess we can let that go. Since this storyline seems to involve ghosts over, you know. Boss. That's a wall of lava. Steadily closing in on me, trying to kill me. So I'm gonna do what's best for the Animal Society, and I'm gonna give them a humane death okay, I said a humane death, not my humane death, their humane death, by killing them off before they can be incinerated by that wall of doom coming toward us. Although the buzzy beetles, nobody cares about buzzy beetles. You don't hear PETA going off about buzzy beetle abuse. So they can go burn. They can just rot. They can just, you know, go in the firewall and incinerate for all I care. Look, go away. Let me know if you incinerate, and if you die, let me know. You know, give me a call later if you die, you know. I'm pretty sure the Lord would have his own personal phone line you can use. In this age of technology. Okay. You know, this is usually good for a short room, but for a room like this, this is just getting kind of tedious now. Come on, let's go. I would like something other than a bat flying at me and a wall, advancing wall of death. Come on. Some time today, please. Okay, there. Pipe. Awesome. Awesome. Now what? Now what? This is just a room. You know, when the boss music plays, I expect either something insanely hard or I expect a boss fight, and thus far, you are giving me neither of those. That almost backfired badly. Okay, Skull Raft. I'm still expecting a boss battle, and I'm not getting it. I don't know where that... Okay. I don't know when that Potobo's jumping back up, and... I guess it... Okay, fine. I guess as long as it doesn't kill me, I don't care. Whatever doesn't kill me makes me a little more angry, you know? And possibly stronger, too. Isn't that right, Sparky? Come on. That's the midpoint, so... 4 minutes later, we finally reached the midpoint. Now we're somewhere else. Oh, jeez, okay. Advancing lava death. Just what I always wanted. Okay, why did my cape not spin? There you go. Alright. Let us hurry. I want to get somewhere where I won't be burned. I guess here is just as good a place as any. Alright, lava death, let's go. Since it's lava, it's probably instant kill death. You know, as opposed to... Okay. Really? Really? I may or may not have screwed this up. Okay. Let us very carefully jump in the lava. That's a great idea. I can't believe I thought of that. Can't believe I didn't think of that myself. Alright. Whoops. Come on. Get up there. There we go. That was moderately stupid. Okay. Okay. Try this again. Oh, for Pete's sake. What? Alright. Amp, what are you doing? Up there. Okay. Stay. Oh boy. Yeah. Okay. 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 Now stuff. Stuff's gonna happen. I would like to very quickly and swiftly get to somewhere where I will not die, and I appear to have cleared the lava, and those bats are blue for some reason. Blue bats. So the rare Mushroom Kingdom blue bat, you know. Okay, this might have been a bad idea. This was probably a bad idea. That was a bad idea. Go back. let us go back and try this probably the proper way. i.e. the way that does not revolve around me getting smashed into a ceiling and getting squashed into a million unrecognizable bits. Okay. Keyhole music for some reason. Are we gonna have a boss battle, or are we not gonna have a boss battle? Mushroom. Go away. I don't want you. I don't feel like consuming a mushroom today. Boss door, finally, and I fell in a hole and died. Great. Boss battle. Alright. Who am I fighting? I'm fighting Bowser. Cool. You know what? Screw this. Pause. There we go. Alright, Bowser's dead. So I believe I have won this game. I have officially won the game. The game is over. We're going to fast forward this ending sequence. Except there's more. And now, I believe. Amen, nah. I believe it's something like, and now? Storyline. That I don't understand. And Peach. Something in French that I don't understand. Freaking about, you know, Tetris block. Yellow switch! Okay, so. Sure. So I guess next time, I'll cut it here. Next time, when I eventually get back to where we're going next, next time we'll deal with Star Road, I guess. Since that's pretty much the only thing left to do. So, till then, we run the gauntlet of Star Road. Sure. Till then, see you later.